There's the male. He's coming out of hiding. He's a yearling, and she's a yearling. There's another pair in here somewhere. Too bad we can't see how dark he is underneath the beak. But he is thirsty, no doubt about that.